Mike. With Mary in Ann Arbor.
55-year-old Terry Rowe is charged with first-degree election misconduct. Authorities saying the Des Moines woman turned in two absentee ballots at a Polk County election satellite office.